comes a scintillating dance performance, which is an Arabian dance. It's a formalized type of dance performance which is highly technical with its own vocabulary and steps.
So now, shall we bring some Bollywood touch-up for this evening?
Yeah, that sounds great! Let's rock ourselves seeing this fusion of Bollywood dance. The stage is all ready for the amazing tappers. Let's put our hands together to welcome them.
May I have your attention, please? An important announcement. Parents of Women Empowerment Dance Kids can pick up their awards from room number 12, 1D class. I repeat, parents of Women Empowerment Dance Kids can pick up their awards from room number 12, 1D class.
Just wowed us. It looked so divine. And the sad part of the dance is, it's ended. Unbelievable and one of the best performances.
Perfect moves, perfect expressions, perfect music. Overall, it was a perfect performance.
Now it's time to to pose for a formal photograph on stage. We have the students along with their teacher, Miss Indra ma'am and Miss
Anuja ma'am.
Anuja ma'am. They definitely belong to the high league of dancers even at this young age. Thank you, wonderful team.